your spirit.
Brothers and sisters, when Christ took place for the Blessed Virgin Mary, He made His home with us. Let us now pray that we enter into this new dormitory of yours and bless Him with His presence. May He always be here among you. May He nurture your love for each other, share your joys, comfort you in your sorrows, inspired by His teaching and example. Seek to make your new dormitory a home for all of your dormitory before all rest of 20 days of love. If you seek far and wide, then the Lord be with you.
With your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to you. The Lord said to the 72, into whatever house you enter, first say, peace to this household. And He will welcome you, He that is sick before you, cure the sick, and He will say to them, the kingdom of God is at hand for you. The gospel of the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus Christ.
May you be blessed in the territory of yours. Allow me to share a quote regarding blessing. When you ask for blessing, it is a way of asking not only in this house, but also be with you. What is important is not the house. What is important is the people who are living in this world. Because you ask God to be with you, surely God will be pleased to be with you. Because you have a family, you have a family, you have a family, you have a family, you have a mayroon kaakibang hanap niya. Una-una dito yung protection. Masamahan niya yung pag-alawin. Ito protection niya kayo. Bibigyan niya yung hindi rin inasahan ng Panginoon na sa dormitory ito, walang mag-aaway-aaway. Pero yan, mayroon hindi pagkakaintindihan. Mayroon hindi pagkakaintindihan. Natural yan kasi, agad sa pamilya kayo ay, yung mga bagay na hindi, mga bagay na hindi rin yung pagkakaintindihan. So what is important is that, because you will be with you, and all the ways kung mayroon mga problema pagkakaunawaan, sabihin mo sa Panginoon, humingi ng biyaya sa Panginoon na pagkakaunawaan,
Pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. And all the ways of men. Our Father, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Above all kingdoms, above all thrones.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was the beginning, now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was the beginning, now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. As it was the beginning, now, and ever shall be, world without end.